Telangana Information Technology Minister K.T. Rama Rao condemned Congress leader Jairam Ramesh and demanded an apology for accusing Rao of indulging in corruption activities. Addressing the press conference, Rao said it had become a habit for the Congress leaders both at the centre and state to make baseless allegations against the Telangana Rashtra Samithi government. He added that the Congress leaders who are being rejected at the state and central levels are playing cheap politics in order to remain in the public eye. Earlier, Ramesh had alleged that orders for cars worth a few hundred crores were placed from two companies owned by Rao and NDA's vice presidential candidate Venkaiah Naidu's son in a contravention of rules in 2014. Condemning Ramesh's statement, KTR said the Congress leader should mind his words before making any statements.